Good morning, my dear students. Today we will be doing some work in our maths notebook. So open a new page in your maths notebook. So children, on the new page, first you have to mention today's date, that is 24/8/21, and on the right side you have to write CW for classwork. So children, in the next line you have to write the heading tick the smaller number. And in the next line you have to write ones and tens, and after leaving two blocks you have to again write ones and tens, and after that you have to write the numbers as I have written on this page. So children, on this page we have to tick the smaller number. Here some set of numbers are given and we will tick the smaller number. So the first set of numbers is 1, 1, 11 and 1, 2, 12. So children, the smaller number will be, yes, it will be 1, 1, 1, 11. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 3, 1, 31 and 3, 0, 30. In this set, the smaller number will be 3, 0, 30. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 7, 6, 76 and 8, 0, 80. So we will tick 7, 6, 76. The next set of numbers is 8, 5, 85 and 9, 0, 90. So we will tick 8, 5, 85. The next set of numbers is 6, 5, 65 and 6, 2, 62. So the 62 will be the smaller number. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 4, 3, 43 and 4, 9, 49. The smaller number will be 4, 3, 43. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 5, 1, 51 and 5, 5, 55. So the smaller number will be 5, 1, 51. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 6, 5, 65 and 6, 3, 63. So the smaller number will be 6, 3, 63. So we will tick it. The next set of numbers is 7 and 9. The smaller number will be 7. So we will tick it. Now after completing this exercise, we will open a new page. So children, this is the new page. On the new page, again you have to write the date and classwork on the right side, and in the next line you have to write circle the bigger number, and again ones and tens and ones and tens, and you have to copy down as I have written on this page. So children, on this page you have to circle the bigger number in the each given set. So children, the first set of numbers is 8, 4, 84 and 8, 9, 89. So the bigger number will be 8, 9, 89. So we will circle it. The next set of numbers is 9, 0, 90 and 8, 6, 86. So the bigger number will be 9, 0, 90. So we will circle it. The next set of numbers is 7, 5, 75 and 8, 0, 80. 80 will be the bigger number, so we will circle it. Now the next set of numbers is 5, 8, 58 and 5, 1, 51. The bigger number will be 5, 8, 58. So we will circle it. In the next set of numbers is 4, 5, 45 and 4, 2, 42 are the numbers, and 4, 5, 45 will be the bigger number, so we will circle it. The next set of numbers is 7, 7, 77 and 7, 3, 73. So we will circle 7, 7, 77 as it is the bigger number. In the next set of numbers, the numbers are 1, 0, 10 and 1, 5, 15. So the bigger number will be 1, 5, 15. So we will circle 15. The next set of numbers is 2, 2, 22 and 2, 6, 26. So the bigger number will be 2, 6, 26. So we will circle it. The next set of numbers is 3, 0, 30 and 3, 9, 39. So the bigger number will be 3, 9, 39. So we will circle it. So children, it's all for today. I hope you all have understood today's work. Goodbye.